In every horror movie, there is a phone waiting to ring.
Hello?
A victim waiting to scream. A killer waiting to strike.
Perfect. Just perfect. Ooh, ooh.
And a spoof dying to get made.
Damn.
But in the spoof of a spoof,
yo,
what's up?
The killer is getting dumber.
Did you guys hear the news? Barb was sliced, diced, fried, and hung.
Jesus.
Mm-hmm. I'm never gonna get laid.
And the students are scared stupid.
Woo! Bottom line is we're all in danger. Somehow, the killer always knows where we are.
Oh, let's go, man.
The killer could have been any one of us.
Shut up! Huh? How many times do you think we've heard that in our lives, huh?
Well, at least I feel safe here. Hi, Chucky.
Wanna play?
This time,
there are certain rules you have to follow if you want to survive.
Are we gonna be tested on this?
The rules were even tougher.
This went down!
Number one, exaggerate everything. Huh? Number 88, accept the ridiculous is logical.
That's ridiculous!
Finally, sexual sight gags.
God bless my aggro.
Always funny.
Splat! Actually, they're sea cubs. I guess I gotta get these things redone.
The killer may be silent.
Huh?
Oh. But he's still deadly.
Did you hear that?
Oh, excuse me.
A comedy so scary, it hurts.
Surprise!
Are you sure you're not a lesbian?
Well, once at camp.
Shriek. If you know what I did last Friday the 13th...
This never happened.
No! I just ate!